I'm Mr. Camel. My breath is fresh because I am chewing some fresh mint today. Okay, Mr. Camel, say hello to YTPC. And today I'm gonna ride on you. Hello, YTPC. This is a smoking hawk coming at you soon from a back of a camel. I have my pipe with me here, and here I am. Okay, this is a VR, kind of VR I'm making for epsb 86. So instead of sitting on a chair, and instead of sitting on a chair, I thought, why not take a ride and see if I am still afraid of taking a ride. Okay, let's hop on. Now I'm on a camel's back. I'm succeeding, man. This was the crucial part of riding a camel is when it takes off, when it stands up, and when it lands, you know, and comes back, or when it sits. Those are the crucial part, and I'm always afraid of those. That's why I never come too near a camel. And it's been almost I have to pipe in my mouth. It's been 20, I think more than 30 years since I rode a camel, and I'm shaking all over, like a bouncing here on his back, going left, right, up and down. I hope I don't kill my back. I cut the video here for a moment and be back. Okay, bye bye camel, that was a nice ride, and I hope to see you again soon. And this is the end of my VR, and hope you all like it. Till then, go out and take a camel ride.